Good morning, guys. Okay, fresh week with even fresher fishes. Okay, we are back today. Sorry, wasn't open yesterday because we just wanted to take another day break. Okay, so anyway, I know a lot of you buy a lot of stuff during the Black Friday sale already. Okay, so anyway, we are back. Everything all fresh already. You see down here, we have got beautiful batang for you. Nice red groupers. Hey, we got hairy crabs as well. Okay, so first time selling those. I'll explain them to you in a while. Those of you like crayfish, today one very big one. Okay, Surabaya, the otang and things like that. Okay, so before I carry on with the video of the introduction of the seafood that we have, those of you that have not already subscribed to our YouTube channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button and then click the bell notification. Okay, that one important, only available after you subscribe to the channel. Okay, so that whenever the video is out, you can quickly go and order. All you need to do is WhatsApp to me, what seafood you want, how to cut the seafood, and where to deliver to. Okay, $60 free delivery island wide. Okay, that's it, very simple. Okay, so only two items today, not inclusive of free delivery. That is the hairy crabs and Chilean sea bass. Okay, so you can just go and buy $60 of seafood elsewhere, then go and add your hairy crabs or Chilean sea bass if you want. Okay, so link in the description is to our Telegram group. Make sure you join the Telegram group because that's the place where I put out the latest information for you guys. Okay, price list will be there as well. Drivers, when they deliver out, okay, they also put the live location and the route as well for you guys, easy tracking. Okay, so let's go through with what we have today. Okay, so down here we've got salmon and trout today. Okay, so salmon and trout, these are the trout head and tail, salmon head and tail. Okay, trout head and tail, salmon head and tail, you buy separately $5 for either the tail or the head. Now it's going at a set, head and tail for $9 only. Okay, the bones are there, these are the bones of the entire fish. Trout, usually we take about 4 to 5 kilo fishes. Salmon are the 5 to 6 kilo fishes. Okay, $5 a plate for them. Belly is down here. Okay, trout belly, salmon belly, $8 a plate. This is probably the oiliest part of the salmon already. Okay, if you like to do shabu shabu or you like to do grilling, this one will be perfect for that. Okay, you can just cut it into small strips and then after that go and do your shabu shabu or grilling. Okay, down here, okay, we've got batang. This one, tail the batang, fish one. Okay, so extremely fresh. You can see the fillets, very beautiful. Head and tail, anybody wants, the tail normally is $2, head is $3, whole set $3 only, so one tail and one head, two sets available, this one as well, unless somebody buys the whole fish. Okay, so if you want the whole fish, we have a 3.4 kg. okay, $75 now, $61 only. Okay, else you can just buy the fillets as it is, normally $12 now $10. Okay, and then the batang bones are is how much? $3 only, for the whole entire batang bone. Okay, here we have Norwegian salmon for you guys, $10. Norwegian trout is $12, and we have the wild caught Turkish rainbow trout is $12. If you want to sample them, sample set is only $30. You save $4 off, you get one of each, one salmon, one trout and one rainbow trout. Okay, and it's only limited to one set per order. Okay, so make sure you grab your sample sets while you can. Okay, if not, other than that, if you want more than one sample set, basically it's $34 for the next one. Okay, so $30 for the first and then subsequent sample set is $34. Okay, we also have Surabaya tochangs. Okay, if you're looking for tochang, look no further than Surabaya or Pontian. Okay, those are the best already. Okay, there's a difference for the Surabaya waters. Okay, it makes the tochang, or when they breed down there or when they swim down there, their meat actually got very aromatic flavor to it. That's what makes them so highly priced from Surabaya. Okay, you have not tried before, go and try. In case you didn't know, you all convert her before, it's actually Surabaya. Okay, so these are all 500 to 600 gram tochang, normally $44, which is $80 a kg. Now only $65 a kg, $35 each. This really good price for Pontian or Surabaya tochangs. Okay, faster go and grab. Okay, now it's going to New Year already. In fact, this month Christmas already, the pricing all going up already. Okay, Chinese New Year, just how many months? 2 months away only. Okay, 2 months away. February 1st, that is Chinese New Year already. Okay, so it's not very far away. Start stocking up on Chinese New Year fishes. Okay, here we've got colorful feral fishes. Today got colorful one and the red one. Okay, go through you the pricing for you. The two small red ones are 250 grams each, $5 only. Okay, let you take a look. Very nice and cute, beautiful one. Okay, then we have the colorful ones. 400 grams one is $8, 450 grams $9, and the biggest one is a 650 grams $13. Okay, feral fishes are very nice to eat. Okay, so you can just go and steam the whole fish. This one all quite small, can use it for one meal. This kind of fish can easily eat up to 3 packs. Okay, this type of course personal size. Okay, so go and steam it. Okay, the meat is extremely tender, white, and no fishy taste. That's the best thing about feral fish. No fishy taste. Okay, down here something new for you guys. Normally you guys buy flower grouper, right? Okay, First time I'm seeing this, farmed flower grouper. Okay, just because it's so beautiful. You look at it. They farm until it's like, look at it, so beautiful, right? Okay, like perfect. Okay, obviously you never find something like that in the wild one. Okay, but let's give it a try. Okay, why not? Why not? It's a bit more expensive. In fact, the price is comparison to Terengganu flower grouper, that kind of price range. Okay, slightly cheaper than Terengganu flower grouper, but I think can try. Okay, it's very, very fresh, absolutely fresh. Okay, because since it's a farm fish, okay, you look at it, how beautiful and fresh they are. Okay, so go and grab. Okay, go and try. So the 800 grams one, we got three of them, $17. Okay, normally 21, and then the 850 grams one, 22, now $18 only. Okay, so let you take a look at the farm flower grouper. Okay, first time bringing this is, if this is nice, then next time can get it. But I don't really see this often, to be very frank with you. Okay, down here we've got Xiao Chuan. Okay, wild caught Xiao Chuan brown grouper. Okay, so on top here all the wild caught groupers. Okay, here we have 750 grams one, 21, now 18. Then we have three 1.05 kg ones. Okay, $30, now 25. Okay, so Xiao Chuan caught one considered, I'll say, very premium already. Okay, because fishing boats, once they catch really, they bring it down here. Those of you go on fishing trips, you all know how fresh and yummy these are. Okay, you can steam the whole thing. I think this size can go and steam the whole thing. Then maybe I'll just butterfly cut for you. But if you really need to fillet, can. Any fish above 800 grams, we can fillet for you. Okay, down here, big red groupers. So this one will be good for what? Steamboat. Okay, good for steamboat. The meat nice and thick one. Okay, so we got a 1.55 kg one, 78, now 53. Cheap, $34 after discount, normally about $50 a kg. Okay, 1.85 kg, 93, now 63. 24, 2 kg, $100, now 68. And then the 2.35 kg, 118, now only $80. Okay, so this type, okay, you look at the meat, how thick. The meat, okay, can take a look. Fat one. So those of you that really like thick slices to go and shabu in your steamboat, go and get this type, okay? Chilean sea bass is a fresh batch for you guys. Those of you want $78 a kg. Remember, this fish, no free delivery. Okay, because the cost price for this is very expensive. I do not want to raise it too much, okay? Because if basically you buy 1 kg of this and ask for delivery, basically I don't want to make any money. In fact, I lose money, okay? So there you go, $78 a kg. Saba is down here, 1 for $4, 3 for $10. We have sea basses as well, $8 each. This size, about 800 grams, you can fillet one. If you want to fillet, can fillet. We also have golden pompers for you, nice big fat cooked ones, $10 each. Fat and juicy, can take a look, $10 each. We also have big tilapia. Okay, so this one, a bit smaller than the ones that we brought in during the 11-11 sale, okay? Not the 11, the Black Friday sale. But they were so good. Weekend I did one salt big ones. It was so good. $6 each. So those of you want to try, can go and try. Tilapia, very flexible fish. You can steam them, you can fry them, you can bake them, you can throw them in soup. Everything is okay. Okay, the meat very nice to eat one. If you don't mind, this type don't have much muddy taste. Just a very slight muddy taste. But if you are scared of that, throw some lemongrass, some lemon or what inside the belly and then go and cook with it. Okay, you'll get rid of the muddy taste. Almost like 90% already. Okay, so can go and grab, down here we got Malaysian kambong. Look at how beautiful they are. Super fresh kambong. Those of you that like kambong, faster grab. Three of them, normally $10, now $9 only. Okay, another one that everybody really loves are these Kitani sotong. Okay, look at them today. One all fat and juicy. Look at how fat and juicy they are today. Okay, these are probably the best small sotong out there already. Okay, if you are a sotong lover and you haven't eaten this one, you are hiding in the rock. Or you are definitely not my customer. Okay, that means you never buy from me before. I really love this one. Whenever I see this, I'll bring this in. Okay, so one plate normally $14. Yes, now sotong expensive. Offer, same price as usual, $11. Okay, go and grab. It's really good stuff. Here we have big tiger prawns for you guys. Really big and massive one. If you guys are looking for something for steaming, okay, or you want for barbecue, for grilling, go for this type. Normally 32 a kg, now 28 a kg only. Okay, let you take a look. I don't know why she give me this for what, but let you take a look. Big crayfish, okay, today 38 a kg, now 34. Massive ones today, okay, and take a look at the size. Really, really big, okay, really, really big. Let's see how many two of them weigh. Okay, two of them, okay, so I think about five pieces a kg, that kind of size. Wow, got one really massive one down there. Okay, about there. Okay, so about three, that's 300 over gram. So roughly about 3 pieces to 5 pieces a kg. Okay, that kind of thing. The smaller ones maybe 6 a kg. Okay, so let me know. So crayfish are 3 cutting methods. If you don't give me any cutting instruction, basically I'll give you the whole crayfish as it is. Okay, if not, you want to cut it half, you just let me know. Okay, cut into half. I'll split it along this way. Okay, you can go and steam it, or you can go and bake with cheese and things like that. Okay, if not, the third method will be de-shell. Okay, so I'll take out the meat, I'll throw away the shells. If you want me the shells, let me know. If not, by default, I throw away the shells. Okay, so with the shell for you guys, you can do stir fry, do pasta, things like that with it. Okay, so on to the star of the show. Today, okay, these are the Yangcheng Hu. I don't know if I said correctly. My Chinese is very bad. Okay, but basically, it's Shanghai that side. I know it's a river, okay? So these are from the northern part of the river where the water are the purest one, okay? They are considered one of the best hairy crabs out there already. So if you guys have not gotten your hairy crabs, faster grab, okay? Basically here, all female, okay? You can take a look. They are live one, by the way. We will give them to you with a little bit of ice, okay? They are live crabs. Don't you can see now, because, okay? They are actually alive one, okay? So the hairy crabs, we'll give them to you in a pair. Okay, one girl and one guy. Okay, put it away. Okay, so one male, one female, normally $60. Today offer $54 for a pair. I only have 10 pairs available. And remember, this one no free delivery. Okay, no free delivery. Please buy your other seafood. Then you're going to add your hairy crabs, or you're going to add your Chilean sea bass. Okay, so really, really good. Really good. Sorry, we are selling in pairs today. So if you want more than one male, you can go for 2 pairs, that kind of thing. Okay, then it's one male, one female. We go. Okay, because these two, according to the supplier, they are very different in profile, taste profile as well. Okay, the female one is very rich in roe. Okay, the male one right now, they are already full of milk. Okay, so it's both have a very different kind of creamy kind of profile. The meat of the male one is extremely sweet one. Okay, so you have not tried, go and try. Simply just steam it. Okay, but hairy crabs, they call it very liang. Okay, so what you can do, you can go and accompany with some strong alcohol and things to go with it. If not, then do jiang cha. Okay, ginger tea. Ginger tea also goes well to accompany the crabs. Okay, so normal steaming will do. You can use the perilla leaf. You know, the perilla leaf is the ones that when you go and eat your hanguo buffet, that kind of thing, they will give you some nice shit. Go and search it up. Okay, it's very, very nice. You go and steam together with it or eat with it. Okay, so that's what we have for you at the main table. Wednesdays, as usual, uncle is closed. So uncle, no sen yu. I'll go over to the freezer, quickly go through with you what's available. Flower lala, $5. Small otah, one for $5.50, two for $10. Okay, we have flower crab meat, that's $15. Fish balls, cooked skin, fried skin. The cooked skin is $5. Fried skin is $5.50. They are made from pollock. This is pollock cubes, $25 for a half kg bag. Here we have Greenland halibut, $14. Okay, nice big oysters, $15. We have snow crab sticks for you guys, okay, $7 a pack of snow crab sticks. Then we have our big American scallops, okay, this one is $26. Sorry, Australian one no more already. We have Pacific cod, okay, last two fillets, I believe. Yeah, last two fillets of Pacific cod. This is $10 each. We have one last fillet of black cod or jindara. This is $25. Here we have unagi, $13. Okay, green shell mussels from New Zealand. One pack is 1 kg. This is $20. We have shark's fin, okay, $25. Down here we have the what's that? Jade tiger abalones, okay, $58 per kg, which is one bag now, 1 kg, okay. So that's what we have for you. We also have the sea cucumber. Sorry, I forgot about the sea cucumber every time. Sea cucumber is $68 a kg. So yeah, go and prepare for your Chinese New Year before the prices increase. Okay, so remember, $60 free delivery, only the hairy crabs and the Chilean sea bass not included in $60 for free delivery. Everything else is. Go and buy your $60, then you add on those to your order. Okay, thanks guys for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.